welcome to my channel. This is Ninja Kevin here. We're back with more Star Wars Jedi Survivor.
We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Would I like to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days? Can't imagine what it must have been like to be here when the moon was destroyed. What a waste.
Let's pick our next destination.
Jedha it is.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credit for 5 moons.
What do you owe her, Grace?
2,000 credits. Maybe I'll make her any pilot's famous casserole. She'll pick that up.
2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Not your typical blaster. Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Mantis check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship. I can feel those Anchorites watching me from behind their masks.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched then. Some local leaders are unwilling to.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
Thank you.
think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. And they don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding. Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you.
Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me. You are finished?
All set. What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
The spammel are this way, Cal. Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Let's stop for a moment. This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
Here's our ride. Easy now. Yeah.
grudge, Cal. It's not you.
All right.
I do believe that I screwed up here.
That is all of them.
I think it likes us.
That's cute.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Easy does it.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Slow down now.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Rise, Council. I am in your debt.
Good. Wear them down. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions. And to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Imperials on the left.
careful. There is danger nearby.
So, how'd you get involved with the Hidden Path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the Path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Shit for that.
These are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Apex began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Good eye.
safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
Oh yeah. Through the back door, she says.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of it.
Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
Near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Looks hungry. touching it. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause? Glad we found this before the Empire could. Stuck the landing. Okay.
Hmm.